There's one thing this city's taught me. You can put a price on anything. Secrets, reputations, a life. And trust? If you have to ask, you can't afford it. But then I suppose none of that matters when you're me. After all, when did I ever pay for anything? Someone's a bird lover. That painting's more my taste. I should take a closer look. They do call the rooftops the Thieves Highway. I just hope that's not who I think it is.
It is.
Care to make a little more noise next time?
How else would you know it was me? Basso did tell you we were working together on this, right?
Well, I showed up, so what do you think?
I think you haven't changed a bit. Come on, it'll be just like old times. Glad you could make it.
Did you pick that route because it was fast or because you thought it'd be fun?
Can it be both?
Come on, let's get Basso his commission. Are you going to use any of those shadows, Lady Lamplight?
I was just scouting ahead. I know you always like to go first. You should get yourself one of these. See you on the other side.
Looks like I won't be going that way.
Let's finish unloading before summer's day is over. Why not try to a job well done first? We can't just leave the car out here.
Hey, it's this.
I see somebody moving.
Shadows are...
Garrett, come on. Jealous of the claw? I made it myself.
I'm sure the watch will be very impressed. They'll certainly hear us coming.
They'll have to catch me first.
Just be aware of your surroundings.
It's not about taking in the sights, Garrett. It's about taking in the loot. You do still steal, right?
I've been stealing since before you could crawl.
Look what I found. You and me out on the town? Why did we stop doing this again?
Do you really need to ask? Pays to keep a low profile in places where I'm not welcome. There's a lot of those places. Hard to keep a secret in this neighborhood.
Besides, you're the only one watching.
How much did you steal?
It's not how much you steal. It's what you steal.
And how you steal it. Looks like this primal stone thing that Basso wants is in the ceremony room at Northcrest Manor.
It's the Baron's mansion. Won't be easy.
Worried?
Yes, and so should you.
We'll be fine. I'll pick up your slack.
This job's getting more complicated by the second.
That's a lot of guards.
They're definitely not here for the summer festival dance. A lot of guards means a lot of steel. Thieves and swords do not get on well.
I've never had a problem with swords. But then again, I'm not just a thief.
We can't let the Baron's guests see this thing giving out. And we can't frigging see without it.
You go off and on all the time.
So you can't fix it?
Do I look like an engineer to you? None of the staff can keep up with all his lordship's experiments.
Not going to be much of a brighter. Bronson, over here.
Huh?
Help the new boy, will you? He's been trying to light a fire basket for 10 minutes.
What am I, his father?
Go on, before he sets fire to himself.
Who's creeping about? Creeping about.
Hey, is that someone moving about?
drafts. Can't these damn things stay lit?
I should know better. My family used to be charcoal burners.
Oh, yeah? That's work you don't see much since the factories came. Huh? Oh, come on. What?
I need to take him down quickly, quietly, and alive.
What the hell just happened? Why'd you kill this guard? He was barely older than you.
He was a guard, Garrett. Wrong place, wrong time.
You haven't changed, have you?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means I don't kill without thought or good reason, and I don't get paid for it.
So basically it's okay when you do it, but not me. I see. I get it. But you know that guard? He's not gonna wake up later and follow our trail to cause trouble.
When any guards wake up, I'm usually long gone.
If you're so eager to leave, maybe I should go first. You're holding me back.
Relying on that clause holding you back.
I just hear something. Anybody here? Hello? Frigging bell. If you keep pacing up and down, you'll wear through those new boots.
It's my girl, sir. She's presenting me to her father. He doesn't know I joined the watch.
And? City watch means honor and respect.
The thing is, sir, he believes that.
Huh?
I heard a noise.
Go see. We might have trouble.
Show yourself, whoever you are. You hear me? Huh. Guess that sound was nothing.
Ah. afraid I might beat you to this thing? I'd share, probably.
I'm worried you're gonna get us both killed.
I can handle myself, okay? I can move faster, I can climb faster, I can...
You could kill faster and make mistakes faster, I get it. You're not in control.
That's why I'm better. Deal with it.
Let's just get the job done.
Yes. I think we'll do it without this.
I'm guessing that's what we're after, the primal stone.
Robes. Robes are always a bad sign.
Brothers Cornelius, Aldous, present the keys.
This burn, Northcrest.
Brothers of the Awakened, we are gathered here to usher this city into a new age. One of progress and industrial enlightenment. Let us begin the channeling of the primal! Sembla and Stragakan. Skermamakana.
Come on, let's go down there. This will be fun.
No. We're done here. Job's over.
What? Are you joking?
Something's not right. It's too dangerous. And you're not ready yet.
You know, I'm not a kid anymore. I can do this. I'm going down there with or without you.
Not without this, you're not.
Looks like he's waking up. Come on, stop slacking. We gotta get him in the city before they call the lockdown.
Pace yourself, boy. We just need to get him to the clock tower, safe and sound, and then we'll be rosy.
Where's this cart going?
Baker's and Stone Market.
Was I talking to you? Hey! Get moving! Fucking beggars.
Makes you miss the old watch.
Voices! Stop the nightmares!
The gloom's getting worse.
Everywhere except Oldale. Someone should do something.
Nobody gives a shit about us, boy. You'll learn that soon enough.
All he cares about is progress. You want to see more of these bloody pipes everywhere?
You are the boss. That's enough.
Do you? That's not food for our bellies. That's not medicine for the sick. You don't think you're safe because you got a job shoveling shit for the rich. The Baron has a noose for every one of us. But change is coming. Orion is going to bring change. The Baron will burn. See? They're scared of the truth.
Keep your head down.
Do that. Who are you speaking with? Run!
Stop!
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
I hate jerky.
You just bought me another day in this pit.
Gods to Grapple.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching the conscience now. Worst thing was
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still in the blink. Anyone left knows how to fix these frigging things? Not quite.
A few guards. The president's upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Cousin.
I half expect us to join the paws of St. Louis, laughing bug, in town. Let's pray that it doesn't get too far.
I have a delicate proposition from which we could both benefit. Benefit richly. Salda's still not ready. Where was I? Benefit richly. So for the matter, my maid,
Did someone do that? Did I?
An assailant is here! Guards! Yeah! Please, fool!
You and
hey.
What? Drive it through.
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
Let's see now. Cousin.
I half expect us.
Rourke's teeth.
Thank you.
of hangings. Nothing to take the wife to.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job. Smells terrible around.
What?
You there!
I had a lady like his upstairs. I would not let the bed go cold. It's getting late. All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Must be like Rob's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin.
I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
Happening. What? Something was just there. What?
Intruder!
I had a lady like his upstairs. I would not let it go cold. If I had a lady like his upstairs, I would not let the bed go cold. Need brass hammers to walk the streets these days. All these...
Must be like Grapple's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate.
You can smell the river from here.
I'll take this.
Glad when this is all over. Opium at a party or opium alone? Such a parlous state.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back.
Same nightmares every night.
Smoke so thick, day became night.
Well, I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, bloody friggin' bar. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Black, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in
watch
now,
out.
We'll see you.
To rest.
stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Oh, tired of you already. Do everyone a favor.
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
Yeah.
I saw someone. I think.
Are you certain?
Eh?
Huh. I'm right behind you, scum!
Eh?
Hold where you are!
You're from up Eastport way, right?
Sorry, ma'am. Captain's orders. He said go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot. Gates, you fog skull.
They say old what's-his-name's gone down with the gloom.
Who? Bah. He had it coming.
The Baron can't give in one of his speeches about this lockdown business. People love fancy speeches.
When was the last time anyone saw his face?
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drowned. It was ripe. Giant.
Huh?
Jennifer.
It's a passing thing, sir. I'm sure of it, not the gloom.
In 2 days, send men to claim his property for the crest. And have them bring it.
I'll be glad when this is all over. End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
I miss the sound of horse hooves.
Now you're talking.
It's been months since I've had a bowl of horse hooves.
I would have went for the pickle jar, Basso, a lot more weight.
Garrett. Shit. I see you still can't work a door. You don't come to see me, you don't write. I thought both you and Aaron had been killed in the mansion attack. Where the hell have you been?
I don't know.
You don't know. Fine. Forget it. Far be it from me to pry about where you've been for the last fucking year. I don't have time for this. especially with the Baron's new duty on opium, thanks to this gloom sickness, not to mention the thief-taker general's black tax, squeezing us entrepreneurs.
If you got a job for me, let's hear it.
Are you sure you're up to it? Okay, so here's the gig. I need you to obtain a ring for me.
Getting married?
Never again. Huh? Ah, you mangy bird. I swear one day I'm gonna have you made into a hat.
And lose the brains of the outfit.
I'm running out of fingers.
Good job, Basso. Good job.
Yeah, right. Belongs to a guy named Cornelius Greaves. One of those hoity-toity types who doesn't have any shit on his boots. Ah! Here you go.
What's the catch?
He's dead.
I'm a thief, Basso, not a grave robber.
Only recently deceased. My sources say he never took the ring off.
Doesn't seem much of a challenge.
Challenge. We'll be getting to him before the Carters pick him over. Rumor has it they've been taking bodies to that old foundry near Cinderfall. Crawling with the Baron's guards for some reason. Now, best way to that place is through the old chapel. And don't screw this up, Garrett. Some of us still need to pay our dues.
You can't tax what you can't catch.
Yeah. Get out of here. And you use the door, please. Still, it's good to see you.
I have something that might in. Rest you.
Hear that, friends? It's the crows. A whole matter of them crying for our spirits. They're singing the tale of Baron Northcrest, the tapper who locked us in this iron cage, all in the name of progress. Old iron.
I have something for all your nefarious needs. I'm always open.
That's the last of them.
There'll be more tomorrow. I'm starting to think they're the lucky ones.
Lucky, eh? Some of these gloomers bite off their tongues to make it stop.
Some pushing their
eyes. The old chapel on Morningside. The court of the Queen of Beggars.
It's a lonely night.
It's the best kind.
Garrett, you walk a path few would wish.
That's the only one I know.
Quite. You know what they say about me?
That you know everything that happens in this city.
Not everything. Just the important things. What brings you here, seeking my counsel?
A year ago, I was at the Northcrest Mansion. Something went wrong. What happened to me? What happened to Aaron?
A year ago, men who believed themselves to know best tried to control something they didn't fully understand for their own ends. The balance has shifted. We can all feel it.
That's your answer.
When my biggers found you after the accident, they thought you were dead. But you were not dead. So we healed your broken body and brought you from the city to keep you safe while we waited. But then, just after the gloom started, something began to wake you. It was time for you to return home. This city grows sick. It will tell you all in time, if you choose to listen. Careful, Garrett. There are worse things in the shadows than you.
Sirs, we've been hauling corpses since dawn. We just want this day to be done.
Did you hear this lazy guttersite? Consider yourself lucky you're pulling that card and not in it. Now move!
I'll find my own way in.
Maybe head down to the docks after my shift.
smell the river from here. This is as good as it gets. Gods to grave holes.
Oh, I'd welcome some warm coffee.
They call that work? Keep that friggin' dog quiet and wake me when shit's done, will you?
How can you sleep in a place like this? And the general's here too, grinding his teeth and his frigging leg.
Watch and learn.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
General will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. You are treating them with respect, aren't you?
Mannequins. I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
Oh, yeah? Well, we were told to torch him at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old Bloomore.
You two would be rich men if you were paid to bring it talk. Less chatter, eh?
All I need is one good opportunity. I need to rest. Is this as good as it gets?
I wonder what they put in the sloop.
Did I hear something?
Go see. We might have trouble.
All right. What's the gag?
I bet he's watching me right now.
The line running again.
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. I'll watch making a good case for it here.
Just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a moving target.
Someone!
Hey!
I don't feel right.
Eh?
Who is that?
Huh?
You stop right there!
That's a relief.
I don't.
Severe gouging of the eyes and ears.
Thank you.
give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit. Someone was in here, recently, too. And they had lighter boots than the watch.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Baron's high collars. He might have something useful.
Huh?